let's talk things that happened in Minneapolis, cop standpoint, right? I am disgusted with the things that happened in Minneapolis. Period, point blank. Things could have went way different. At the end of the day, let's talk facts. Guy is on the ground. He's laying on his stomach. He have handcuffs on. It's four of y'all, one of him. Four of y'all, one of him. Who has control of this situation? It's not much one person could do against four people. Now let's get deeper, right? As an officer, you are a first responder, right? So if in the midst of you trying to gain compliance, someone is hurt, you have to render aid. So somebody's saying, I can't breathe, I can't breathe, I can't breathe. You don't think to yourself and say, oh my gosh, this guy can't breathe. He might die. Let me render aid, right? Another point. Officers, other officers, if you're going to be an officer that's going to stand there and not help when things go wrong, come on. Like, you don't see that? That's the reason I got behind this badge, right? Because I want them officers that's afraid to step up, I want to be the one to step up. If I see wrong happening, wrong is not happening in my presence, right? I'm going to check it. And that's period.